I get it. I heard you. Congress needs to continue to encourage innovation on the by promoting and protecting the exchange of and services. That's why I'm opposing the problem with online piracy is real, and we need to do things to companies and protect their investment in. But this is the wrong approach. We need to encourage that robust exchange of information, and there's a better way to do that.